News flash. Thomas Givens is talking about Jesse Jackson.
Good morning, Miss Blackens' class. Now I will read my two-paragraph essay about Jesse Jackson. Jesse Jackson was born in 1941 in Greenville, South Carolina. He graduated from high school and moved to Illinois to go to college. He didn't get to play quarterback in football. He moved to North Carolina and went to college at A&E. The people at A&T were having a protest at Woolworth's store that blacks were welcome to shop in but weren't welcome to eat food at the lunch counter they had to sit in. Jesse Jackson was a good speaker and led lots of protests just like Martin Luther King. Jesse Jackson was a Christian, too. He also worked in something called the Southern Christian Leadership Council, SCLC. He started an organization called Operation Breadbasket. Operation Breadbasket is to help African Americans get better housing and schooling. He also founded the Rainbow Push Coalition. He ran for the Democratic nomination for president, and he was the second African American to compete for the office. He is still alive now and working for getting better civil rights for black people.